All right, here at Fostoria. It's about 3:30, 4 a.m. Got CSX coming. Dingers are going. There, oops, take it back. There they go. Coming right by here in under a minute. See what locos. 32.25. Get out of that glare. Can't get away from that light glare. A lot of intermodals over here in the States. Probably what I've seen more intermodals than regular, than manifest or anything else. Complete opposite in Canada. We get like one or two a day. And this is a mail train. See a lot of UPS? That we do not get. Ours don't go by train. Over here, it's mostly the J.B. Hunt. Amazon Prime. Couple more. Not a thing we see in Canada. FedEx, Prime. We don't see these cars go, and we also don't see that. We don't see transport on flatbeds. They do not do that. All our intermodals are like those cars. seen the first dingers down there go. Should get these second ones. We're in Fostoria, there's the second ones. And CSX coming around that corner. It's about 4:30 a.m. in Fostoria, Ohio. Cryo trans, ones we don't get. Lumber, that we get a lot from Canada comes here. Think we got a DPU. Alrighty. 7:42. Many Norfolk Southern trains earlier tonight when we first got here. Looking like 11 and 12:30, like five of them, and we've had nothing in the last 2 hours. They've been all CSX. This will be my last Trying to take a little bit of a break, an hour and a half sleep, rest my feet, and I'll be up at 6 a.m. to get more for the day. Staying here in Fostoria till probably 3, 4, 5 o'clock. But at least daylight, I can sit down and aim my other high zoom cameras over to this track. Don't gotta run back and forth. Pretty long train for Fostoria. Don't usually get many long ones here. They are usually moving a little faster, these ones, so this is a pretty long train. There's our end. Get out of here before a light turns on. Alright, we're on the Norfolk Southern track. Fostoria, we got green lights on both tracks. So we could have two at the same time or one right after the other. I hear them both honking, so maybe we're gonna have a race. I hope they're one after the other. Hope this is the outside track first, that way it doesn't get blocked. It is, good. BNSF 7744 and 9396 NS. No, that was both the honks. That was different sounds. There's two different horn sounds on that train. Still, both lights are green. Oh, I can hear the other one. Okay. There is another one still coming. I just hope he waits a few minutes anyway. I'd like to see this one go by fully first. Not going to be the case. You can see his headlight. And here he comes on the close track. See what engine, that's a bright. See what we got on this one. Single, 6137. I said my last, if you're watching the long video of this, I know I said the last one was going to be my last, but when I started heading to the trailer, that was a short one. Oh, look at that. We got truck frames on the first one again. I heard the honking over here and seen two green lights, so I had to. All right, we're back to the first train again. Obviously a much longer train. This is the best spot for light, right over here at nighttime. CSX. I gotta walk all the way to the far corner of the park, and it's so-so. A lot of background lights in the buildings behind for glare. Here, really nice, perfect. Not sure how many trains I got tonight. From 11:30 p.m. till now, 4:30, 4:45. Probably 16, 17. A good night. And there we are. There's the end. All right, here at Fostoria. CSX coming. Across the diamond. A little glare right now. That'll go away in a second. CSX train here in the dark. Led with 3239. Now I'm gonna shift, get a little bit more light. I didn't get to where I wanted to be at enough time. Here 5 minutes ago, looked at the lights, they were all red, so started walking back over to Norfolk Southern track and bam, heard the honk and here it comes. Dark. Sun will be coming up in a couple hours. Been down about 100 feet more, a little bit more light, and about half the distance away from the train. Wish there was more lighting here at this park though. At home in Sarnia, we got the station, and that's got beautiful light there now that they just put in over the winter. Film on any of the tracks, just like it was daylight almost. It's a lot bigger of an area. Still maybe one or two locations. One near the CSX, one near the NS. A little light overhang. Anybody that's here at night can just go to that one spot. For either side, be nice. But hey, place has been here a fair, well, I don't think it's been here that long. It's only my second time here. I was here last October. We got a lot of pole reflections. Is that a VPU? Oh, no, tail. 3117.